Yep, and it involves a lot of grinding. So that also I will include in my video,
Combat.
because it is exclusively to the Tower of Scorpion,
Fight.
the character tower in Towers of Time.
Conquer. Local. Online.
Much grinding we need. So the towers also keep expiring if you are too much into Towers of Time, so you should take a note of that. You placed in the top 78 percentile. Great. So this is it the last tower? Stage 5. Oh man. 1, 2, yep, this is the last tower. So I wanted to say this, that if you are truly into unlocking many things of a particular character, you should try Towers of Time particular character, because you can unlock many things, and you can unlock things from crypt as well. So from Towers of Time you can unlock things, from crypt you can unlock things. These are two ways to unlock gears and equipment of the character, as well as fatalities, brutalities, and the taunts, their victories. So you can unlock them in these two ways: Towers of Time, character towers, and crypt. Okay, and sometimes, I don't know. Yeah, and you can unlock skins and gears through PS Store in this inventory section. Not inventory section exactly. Yep, store. So they always give out when you go to the premium shop, so you can see the skins of the characters, where you can unlock them by time crystals. So if you have earned enough time crystals, you can unlock them, or else you have to buy them. So I want to see one particular symbol at the very end, after the skip fight symbol, what exactly that is. No. All right. So it's all about grinding, actually. And if you go to PlayStation Store, I think you can only buy time crystals, but I don't understand the last symbol. And unfortunately my heater is not working. Ooh. Alright, so yep. So it's all about time crystals then. It's all about time crystals. Frost I've already unlocked. She's Grandmaster Sub-Zero's most dangerous apprentice. When Sub-Zero, what's the story about her? Let's see the story. Story is Grandmaster Sub-Zero's most dangerous apprentice. When Sub-Zero made historic peace with his clan's enemy, Scorpion, Defiant Frost challenged her grandmaster as unfit to lead. Sub-Zero defeated and banished Frost for years. She sought power to destroy him. Now she has it. No worries. I already have Frost. Maybe I got the aftermath and due to that I unlocked her, because I have not played story as of yet. So going to Scorpion Tower, stage 5, last stage. First is alright. Next requires a total of 25 wins with Scorpion, total of 20 fatal blows, 2 already done, so 18, total of 15 fatalities with Scorpion, and 15 brutalities with Scorpion. Oh my goodness. Alright. So lot of grinding. What we can do is 25 wins. If I can give here one fatality, one brutality. Oh my god, fatal blows as well. Fatal blows is different, crushing blow is different. Yep, fatal blow. Okay, so you can give one fatal blow per match, a match having three rounds actually. If you win two rounds, then it's your win. So you can use just one fatal blow in the entire match. So it can be like this: one win, one fatal blow, one fatality will cover all these things. Only brutalities remain then. My goodness. Let's customize the Scorpion and see which brutality or fatality I can give, because fatality I have not unlocked. I have to unlock it through grip. The second fatality I have not unlocked till now. Okay.
Classic towers.
So we'll focus on grinding, huh? Alright, grinding. I will also note it down somewhere. Okay. So. Grinding shit. Alright. So we'll play the Champion Tower. And which involves like 12 opponents, endless requires as many opponents as you can without a loss. This looks good. I keep it on.
Scorpion.
Oh, they haven't. Okay. We can't choose the difficulty in this. Medium is the lowest. I guess let's go with Champion. Alright, let me note down the
classic towers of time.
Number of fatalities, wins and brutalities required. It's the grinding part. Total of 25 wins. Alright, let's write it down. Wins 25. Fatal blows 18. Alright, 15 fatalities. And 15 brutalities. Alright. Okay. So I'll play a Champion Tower. Ch- champion tower, which is having 12 opponents, right? So from 12 opponents I can get 12 wins. 12 fatal blows. And 12 fatalities. Let's concentrate on the fatalities for now. So each round, each match, I have to give one fatality and one fatal blow. So 25 wins are required. God, to play so much. Let's try. Endless tower.
Towers of classic tower.
All right, warrior, champion, endless, survivor. Let's try endless, and of course give some boost to our scorpion
tower
by customizing and augmenting
custom characters.
Not augmenting these gears and equipments. These gears I cannot augment, so let's change. So, Hellflame inflicts 9% damage. Hellflame amplified special burn. Specials amplified specials burn your opponent on activation. Demon breath inflicts increases your luck by 100%. 9%. Oh, this seems pretty cool. But I need that. Okay, should I try luck? 100%. Let's see. Okay, I tried this and in katanas I will go with additional roll soul fragments. No, death spear combo inflicts 6% additional damage, 3% global damage. Alright, spear inflicts 9% additional damage. Good. And spear inflicts again in this. Demon dash inflicts 9% additional damage. Hellport inflicts 9% additional damage. Nothing in this. So I'm thinking Hellport. I use a lot of Hellport. Demon dash. I guess we try headboard. burning spear less. That is good. There's nothing in this. Oh gosh. Okay, fighters on your team, no? Fighters on your team again. A 9% additional soul fragments if you show mercy, then perform brutality. No. So we have helpport damage, burning spear damage, and luck. Cosmetics. Let's try this. Intros, let's keep both of them. Found character towers, Mythic, Kenkaku, and get over here. Found inside the throne room of the crypt. Found by placing severed heads in the crypt. Inside the throne room of the crypt. Sweet. Maybe I might unlock this. Kenkaku. All right. So characters, we're getting buckled up.
Customize. Fight. Story.
For classic towers, endless towers. Oh man, I didn't see one thing.
Classic towers, customize
characters. Which abilities should I use with my augments? No ability as such. Hellport, alright. And burning spear. Okay. This is good for brutality. Burning spear is good. And demon death spin, demon slam. What is demon slam? Oh, air grab. Okay. All right. Let's lock this. Scorpio is ready.
Story.
To fight. Oh no. It might get boring because I have to give that same fatality again and again to complete the complete 15 fatalities. Scorpion. That's all right. This is called grinding. Welcome to grinding. Joker Dragon Challenge. Oops, it's getting so cold. Damn it. My friggin' heater got spoiled.
Fancy meeting you here, Scorpy.
Sub-Zero knew how to fight.
And how is your new cuddle buddy?
Round one, fight.
Fatalities, huh? All right.
Scorpion wins.
That Joker gear is sweet. So, I will note down in my register. So we completed one fatality. We have one win. Oh man, I forgot the fatal blow. Shit. Alright. I have to simultaneously do these, all these three things. Wins, fatal blows and fatalities. Let it be then. Noob Cybot.
Kuai Liang is a fool. Our truce is no deception. Shirai Ryu lies.
Round one, fight.
All right. Nice. Shit.
Mercy.
Fatal blow, man. All right. This completes one fatal blow. Wins. Jade. She is Darkstorm. Let's call in Baraka. Darkstorm means the screen will be black. Oh my god, no, I don't want that. I don't want complete darkness. Let's hope.
The bond among Shirai Ryu is remarkable.
Without them, I am nothing.
Do not let loyalty become obsession.
Round one, fight.
Oh my shit. Oh man. Oh crap. How do you even play this?
Round two, fight.
Oh, fatal blow, shit. Oh, man. Got the fatal blow in darkness. So we complete one tower without grinding. Now to get through other towers, grinding is required, so we'll play classic towers, trying the endless mode, endless tower. Variation, perfected mighty. Homa muscles, scorpion augment, and tower consumable. Oh. Oof. Okay. Wins. Wins is just too, man. Wins is three wins, four fatal blows. Pretty. And three fatalities and no brutalities as now. Okay. We're keeping brutalities in the end.
Towers of Story Tower, Classic Towers.
This is BDM though, so it can be tough.
Scorpion.
Fatal blow. Fatal blow and one win.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
Baraka. Oh Jesus, it's getting very cold, man.
We've never met in combat. Our clans have no quarrel, Baraka. Keep it that way, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Oh man, fatal blow.
Mercy.
Shit.
Alongside my revenant.
She lacks your honor and skill.
Then she must be defeated.
Round one, fight.
Oh, nice. Wait for the fatal blow.
Round two,
but not so early. Alright, fatal blow.
Finish her.
Alright. Adding to my register. One win. Fatal blow, one fatality. Six. Raiden.
How can I aid Jirai Ryu? My novices need disciplined instruction. Then bring them to the Sky Temple, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Oh. Okay, fatal blow. It's a long way to go. So 7 wins out of 25. Kano.
You've made quite the face turn. It is good to be myself once more. So much for being mates.
Round one, fight.
Oh, nice. Oh man, fatal blow, shit.
Mercy.
Hmm.
Page 62, Johnny Cage dies? Is someone high? All I'm saying is it's brand confusion.
Devora is a mere bug.
But she is scorpion adjacent.
Round one, fight.
Not even best Sub-Zero.
His time is coming.
Round one.
Oh man, that's nice.
Round two, fight. Scorpion wins.
OMG. OMG. It's getting cold, baby. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 wins out of 25. Blow. Check your brakes.
Gotta be weird filling your own shoes.
I will honor my future self's dying request.
We'll hold you to it, Scorpion.
Round one.
Alright.
ninja.
Round two, fight.
Oh crap. Okay. One win, one fatal blow, and no fatality. The Joker. Dean wins. Cabal.
I see your future, Scorpion.
What future can a hired thug see?
You're gonna burn fast and die hard.
Round one, fight.
Got the spins.
Nice. Hi. Hey.
How are you? I am good. Fight.
Pardon?
Subscribe.
Thanks, buddy. So actually I'm grinding now. Grinding for the character towers, stage 5. So I'm playing classic towers, endless tower. Let's hope the grinding is successful. One win, one fatal blow. One fatality. I hope I gave a fatal blow. I don't remember. Shit. Don't know. Kitana.
I need the magic of Shang Tsung.
You cannot restore your clan with clones.
Guess. Oh. Actually, I'm grinding for the character tower, so I'm playing classic towers. So this is the endless tower. But it's like they have set it to medium difficulty by default. That's right, KO.
Round two. Okay, sorry about it.
Oh, that's fine. For the fatal blow.
Are you?
My multiplayer level is, I guess, around 32 or 33, I guess.
Fatality.
We'll come here now.
Scorpion wins.
Yep, it is. Sorry, 41.
It is fine.
Yeah.
advice before I battle my revenant?
Be ready to face your demons.
I am prepared, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Wait for the fatal blow.
KO.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
16 wins. Okay. 16 out of 25. Oh boy. Now the bots are playing good. Damn.
Ready. Round two, fight.
Get now.
Fanboy.
Your flesh.
All right.
Final round. Fight.
Ooh. Damn, fatal blow. Shit.
Mercy.
Right. Oh, nice. Oh boy. No, no. Ouch. Damn it.
Gassy cage wins.
Because I have to grind for Fatal Blow as well. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is about the Endless Towers. Okay, so
classic tower.
Let me see.
Towers of Time.
How much we have completed the grinding? At least one tower is unlocked. There, it's 25 wins. Oh God, three more. This is completed. Damn it. Oh, more 9 wins. More 3 fatal blows. All right. I'll include brutalities now. 9 wins, 3 fatal blows, and 15 brutalities. Alright, let's go to the character towers and we go for champion tower now.
Towers of
Sorry,
towers
not towers of time, classic towers.
Towers, classic towers.
Warrior champion. And this time,
Scorpion.
I'll make it very easy to do the grinding fast. Fifteen brutalities. Right.
Before I battle my revenant?
Be ready to face your demons.
I am prepared, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Nah, the reaction is very slow. I'll keep it medium.
Conquer. Fight. Story. Top classic towers.
Let's go with Endless Towers, it's fun.
Scorpion.
Shao Kahn.
A day in Outworld.
Round one, fight.
Oh.
for the fatal blow. God, fatality is not to be done. Shit. So one win, one fatal blow, and zero brutalities. So Demon's Breath is a easy brutality, and also there is a brutality which is back triangle, some move it is, I'm not remembering, just see. So I have two brutalities in my pocket.
I can erase you, Scorpion.
I can be resurrected too, yes.
Erase you from this life and the next.
Round.
So two finishers. Alright, I can give this as well. 3 throws. Crispy is easy. Stinger is also easy. No, this I don't have. Yeah, this one. But my health should be under 30%. Okay. Let's try.
One, fight.
Fatal blow. Why the heck that didn't happen? It was supposed to be a brutality. Oh, must hold L1. Damn it. Oh crap, man. No way. Oh. Must hold L1. I was holding L1. Zero brutalities. I'll mark the brutalities. Let's see. Nine brutalities. No, 15 brutalities. Oh my god.
Raiden says to trust you.
I've changed since the tournament, Nightwolf.
I'm not convinced.
Round one, fight.
Oh, this is one. Do not block. Must hold L1. Crispy. Stinger. No stinger, I don't have. Clean cut. Under 30%. Do not block and one fatal blow, but for brutality I have to give mercy then.
Finish him. Mercy.
Brutality, yep. One brutality. Fatal blows completed. It's out of 9.
Round one, fight.
Right. Brutality. Take that, Frost. Your spine is gone. There we go. Brutality. Crispy.
Scorpion wins.
Three brutalities. Five wins.
Chance of a Shirai Ryu training mission?
Training outsiders is Sub-Zero's passion.
Huh. Takeda thought you'd be interested.
Round one, fight.
Brutality. Oh man. Crispy.
Brutality.
Scorpion wins. 6 wins. 4 brutalities till now out of 15. 3 more wins to go, I guess. Cabal.
Shouldn't have gone up against us.
We should have finished it, Cabal.
A mistake you're gonna pay for.
Round one, fight.
Tsung. Oh, cruel.
Truly, you mastered hellfire.
Better to burn you with sorcery.
Who is it I can defeat, you king?
Round one, fight.
Okay. All right. Damn it, you. Shit. Ah. Heck. Eight wins. Zero brutalities. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 brutalities and 8 wins. So wins will be completed by now. Next match, I guess. And brutalities will go on. Okay. Ooh. Grinding shit. Oops, I bought. People get very pissed when you play with noob and win the matches. It's a game. You should have the gaming spirit. It's fine.
Quay could stomach you. Does that include your brother? What brother?
Round one. Fight.
There we go. So we complete 9 wins. Yep. Just brutalities now.
Sub-Zero.
It will end today.
Round one. Fight.
Aaron Black.
You know you'd fit in better in Outworld.
Unlike some, I respect my roots.
About time you branched out a little.
Round one. Fight. Oh. two, fight.
Brutality. Seven brutalities to go. Collector. Woo. Terminator. Arnold Schwarzenegger.
My Earth has no monsters.
It needs none. If you exist.
Explain.
Round one. Fight. Round two, fight.
Terminator is burned, but see the difference. The bones are not scattered because that's metal. Yep, there we go. The Joker. Damn. Bones are different. So when I gave this brutality to Terminator, the metal looked different. So that was exoskeleton. That's the difference. Brutalities to go.
Round one, fight.
Nice. Playing good. Crispy. More three to go. Deborah. I love crispy brutality. I'd like to try others as well.
You pretend to greatness.
How so, Devora?
By impersonating an insect human.
Round one, fight.
Oh damn. Okay.
Your corpse will feed men.
Final round, fight.
Ooh. Brutalities. Oh, right. Oh, mirror match. Scorpion versus Scorpion.
Sub-Zero is not to be trusted. His word has proven good. He lays a foundation for treachery.
Round one, fight.
Nice. Oh, nice. Ooh. Damn it.
Mercy.
All right. This is the last brutality and the last part of grinding. Then we can go back to Character Tower of Scorpion.
I have made a solemn vow.
You will be held to it, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Ooh. All right. Raiden.
Final round, fight.
Good. God damn. Scorpion wins. one. Cetrion. Augments can boost the damage and duration of your special moves. Increase your rewards. Alright. Oh.
The Elder Gods are gone.
They're not the source of my power.
The Netherrealm is next.
Spell. That's a sexy skin.
Fight.
Damn good. Sorry to burn you, you sexy. Alright, so we have done with the grinding part, I guess. So I'm trying to go back to the Scorpion Tower and complete it. So stage 5, the last tower for character Scorpion. Ooh. Too much grinding. Getting cold, man. What's the temperature now? Damn. Whoa. Holy shit, it's 3 degrees. That's why it's so cold. Ah.
Classic towers. Towers of time.
All right. Last tower. Alright, everything is completed, so grinding is completed. So it took me so much time to grind. Ooh, cool. Objective has been met. So we get Scorpion variation and consumable. Nothing so great in this.
Scorpion.
Only have to use consumables now.
Many angry.
Reparations will be made, Liu Kang.
I fear it won't be enough.
Round one, fight.
Nice, it's been good. Oh man. Right, getting tricky. Oh, thank you. My consumables. Oh, Kung Lao. Shit. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Finish him.
There we go. Alright, she is not using any consumables, so I won't use.
So much blood is spilled, Scorpion.
To avenge my family and clan.
You misunderstand. I'm impressed.
Sweetheart is impressed. Okay, Sindel.
Quan Chi hurt you badly.
All have scars.
Yours are inside
and out.
Round one, fight.
Sub-Zero. So towers are not so bad, but the grinding is boring.
One more time, Hanzo.
You never learn.
A man's never too old to learn.
Round one. Alright. So Aftermath will be fun. 26th. It's coming 26th of May.
My Earth has no monsters.
It needs none. If you exist in it.
Explain.
Round one, fight.
Explain.
Ah!
Alright. He's making use of the projectiles. Boom. Alright, so one tower finished and we get a variation. Nothing so great. In this tower we'll get a gear. Master of Fudotai Fury and Scorpion variation icon and 50 hearts, that's good. Alright, I'll take a rest of 1 or 2 minutes and come back. Man, grinding was boring. Okay, come back.
does shit. Nobody does. Gourd of my life.
In cold life without a heater is like shit. Whoa, whole body is freezing. And also changed my headphones, and I've put my earphones now, because sometimes if you use too much of headphones, it pressurizes your ear. So you can change from headphone to earphone, it relaxes the ear. Because headphones usually they cover the entire ear, so that area remains covered, and because of that sometimes it becomes red. So it's better to, you can keep changing your headphones to earphones, that's a good thing. Okay, coming back to the tower, this is the last stage of Scorpion Tower, stage 5. So like each character tower has 5 stages, and with each stage the grinding increases. Okay, let's do this.
Scorpion.
The volume is damn high. Just lower the volume. Oh. Alright, we are back. Who's the last opponent? Okay, they are using a spinning saw. What we can use? Summon sentry on to assist during the fight. Degrees, man.
I will finish the Shirai Ryu.
You cannot even best Sub-Zero.
His time is coming. Round
Sweet
one.
Face.
Fight.
Yeah. Okay. Oh boy. All right. She's ready. She's ready. Oh, oh, she got me.
Round
I like the headgear of Frost. Looks good. Terminator. Oh shit. I forgot to use the consumable. This will be challenging.
My Earth has no monsters.
It needs none if you existed.
Explain.
Explain. One more thing, Terminator doesn't make any sound in the fatality compared to other characters. There's some differences you can make out. Let's see who's coming next. Who's this? Tag.
A How did you survive the Shaolin's traps?
The Shirai Ryu are ninja, Liu Kang.
Point well taken, Scorpion.
Round one, fight!
Oh, nice. The tag team, man. Oh, nice. This was a tough match. Consumables were important.
Fatality.
So one was the armor consumable, the other was defense consumable, the armor and health consumable, yeah. So it was important in this match, otherwise it was difficult. This tower is completed. What we get? We get a mask. That's good. The mask seems pretty good. Let's see. Let's equip this mask. And
Towers of Time. Conquer characters.
Ooh, silver mask.
characters. Customize. Local. Turn. Fight. Conquer. Story. Classic. Towers of Time.
Scorpion.
Kano.
Why turn down our lady, Kronika?
There were too many strings attached, Kano.
You weren't getting a better deal.
Round one, fight. Devora.
You could have secured your plans.
Wow, that skin is good.
I will not be Kronika's slave.
Are you not used to bondage?
Round one.
Well, amazing.
Mercy.
Baraka.
We've never met in combat.
Our clans have no quarrel, Baraka.
Keep it that way, Scorpion.
Round one, fight.
Ooh. Good.
Round two, fight.
Oh. Good. Oh boy. God damn. Need a consumable.
Baraka wins.
All right. Good. Some challenge though. That's good.
Scorpion.
Sector is there. Let's take some health. Yep. There goes the power of consumables.
Round two, fight.
Yeah. There we go. So some matches do require consumables. Without it, you're gonna fail.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
Oh, Baraka was tough. With Sector. Sector was helping him. Those friggin' missiles. Ah. Garrus. Again, someone is helping him. This tower is getting tricky.
I can erase you, Scorpion.
I can be resurrected too, yes.
Erase you from this life and the next.
Round one, fight.
Kitana, what she's having? Darkstorm, shit, this is bad. Darkstorm means the screen will go black. Don't want that. This is tricky.
You're no longer Quan Chi's puppet?
I have found new purpose, Kitana.
That is difficult to believe.
Mm-hmm. Round one, fight.
Oh man. Oh shit.
Yeah.
Oh man. You can't even see what's going on. Just your instincts. We get a katana, we get a variation icon, and here we go, we get a devil's dart, Revenant's devil dart and scorpion brimstone skin.
Scorpion.
She's having a lot of things. Oh man. Let's save ourselves. Let's trophy earned. Consumed.
The Elder Gods are gone.
They're not the source of my power.
The Netherrealm is next, Scorpion. Round one, fight.
Cetrion looks beautiful. Thank you. Alright, so we complete the Scorpion Tower. Yeah.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
Oh, beautiful face. Oh. That one looks good, man. Reverend Devil Dot. So this has been completed. Oh wow. And we get an intro. We get a scorpion skin and a taunt and variation icon. Good. Ooh. What the hell? Oh, maybe just for some points you can play, but no rewards as such of playing it again. That's it, the last tower, and I don't think there is any other tower besides this.
Of time, conquer characters.
Customizing a character is fun. Oh, this looks nice. Wow. Found in Combat League. Oh, intros I have to see.
Characters.
Serve?
She esteems the hive's survival instinct.
It leads you to death, Devora.
Round one, fight.
Nice.
Fatality. Scorpion wins.
The spear looks good. Let's check one or two online matches with the new skin and equipment.
Local. Online. Ranked set. Combat League. Ranked set.
Thank you. Oh, they declined. That's funny. Gosh, it's becoming so cold now. Whew. Why the hell they're declining? What wrong I have done? Jesus, it's getting colder and colder. I'm freezing. But I'll play a match or two with Scorpion. Scorpion is heat in cold. Shh. Come over here. Come on, opponents. Why are you declining me? What's wrong? What have I done? Opponents, come out. I'm waiting. Don't keep me waiting. Jeez, man. Come on. Okay. You try once more. Seasons work like this. If you have reached the rank of champion and if you are not active for 3 days, then your rank keeps on reducing until it falls below champion. So rank above champion, like starting from champion to master, you have to be active at least for 1 day in between the 3 days time period. All right, we are ready. What the heck? Come on, man. 3 opponents declined me. What's going on? Hey, I'm not a legend. I'm just a normal player. This has never happened. Like, is it due to the portrait which I've kept or something? I'm not understanding. This is so funny. Back to back rejection. They're rejecting me. They're rejecting the love of Scorpion. Come on. This is a game. Don't get so upset. Just a game. Either I win or you win. Show us some gaming spirit, opponents. Don't decline me, please. Ugh. This sucks. first you wait, and when the opponent comes, he declines you. Come on, I'm trying once more. So getting so boring. Sorry folks, whoever are watching, I don't know why they are declining me. Joining match. And 48 is to 52, that's great. They are ready, we are ready. Whew. After 3 rejections, 4th opponent accepts, that's great.
Scorpion.
What they're thinking?
Sub-Zero.
Alright, you're going with Sub. That's great.
Goro's lair.
Sub can be tricky. That is intense.
Round 2, fight.
Oh, got me. Baby.
Final round, fight.
Very defensive match.
Finish him.
Ooh. For new fighter.
Scorpion.
Black Dragon fight. So it becomes a mirror match now. That felt like a pressure, man. Whoa.
I burn with pain.
Damn right.
Round two, fight. That fatality, man. I want to unlock this fatality. I'm trying. Tried opening so many chests in the crypt,
couldn't unlock it. Let's see. It was a good match. We'll try again.
I am not deceived, Shang Tsung. Perhaps you are the illusion. My flames are real enough, sorcerer.
Round one, fight.
Oh boy. Oh, nice. Well read.
Round two, fight.
Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, nice. Nice. Good play.
Mercy.
Yeah, GG's, man.
Scorpion wins.
So some opponents are really good.
Online.
They know how to play with Scorpion and
ranked set.
Like maybe they are playing on hard levels. I just play on normal levels and whatever combos I can learn, I just execute them and sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. That's all right. That's all about gaming, right? Some people do rage about it. They rage quit. They say different things. But that's not me. I'm a normal gamer, that's all. From casual to normal, that's all. Those are my limits. But I don't rage quit. That's not me. Gaming spirit. So some people do get salty when they lose and all, but not me. I try to stay calm and composed. and get along with the enjoyment. Woo.
Sub-Zero. Sub-Zero. Scorpion. Tournament.
What the heck? Oh man. Jumping jacks, right. Let me change the variation then.
Scorpion. Cyber Lin Kuei Assembly.
You jumping jack?
Round two, fight.
Oh. Man. Let you jump.
No mercy. I have you.
Right there. That was fucking tough.
Final round, fight.
God damn it. Okay, GG's.
Sub Zero wins.
I started cringing, man. Whew, your jumps. Alright, folks. I'll be signing off now. So, yeah, you see that. When you play online, so online means online. That it's not like people are behaving like bots. They have their different strategies, so you have to sometimes different strategies you're not used to facing because you're facing bots all the time. That's the difference between online and offline. So I hope you understand. And online games are always tough, you know, because there are a lot of variations. You're dealing with humans, you're not dealing with bots. So yeah, so whoever watched the stream, thank you for watching. And if any new person is watching or they are going to watch, and if you like the stream, please like and subscribe. Always your friend and your best gamer, punk gamer. And I would like to tell you that Aftermath is coming on 26th of May, and they are releasing three characters: Fusion, Robocop and Shiva. In the morning they were having a combat cast or something, I don't remembering, on Facebook, but I was not able to see that. They were showing some Fusion moves, y'all can check it out. And they have released some trailers regarding matches of Robocop and Terminator, which someone shared to me, and I saw that. So Robocop is a good character they have made. Other characters I need to check out. Other than that, they are going to have a new storyline, which is an expansion to the story, and the game goes on because, of course, it's Mortal Kombat. So the shelf life of Mortal Kombat is very good. It got released in, I guess it got released in 2019. Yep, 2019 got released, and it's going on strong. Amazing. So thank you for watching, folks, and if you like the stream, please like and subscribe, and stay safe and listen to your governments, follow the rules, and everything will be fine. Alright, see ya until next time. Bye-bye.